Ariel Torres is one of the 10 athletes to watch in Tokyo. The 23-year-old is competing in his first Olympic Games as a member of the U.S. men's karate team. It's one of the 5 sports added for the 2020 Games. Torres started in karate classes when he was just 6 years old, and he's fared well in international competition, earning a silver at the 2019 Pan American Games. Torres even has a karate vlog on YouTube. In his spare time, he likes to play the trumpet and ping pong.